everybody, and welcome back. I'm Charisma, and this is my Forage gameplay, and we are now on part 37. I still have it on trees regrowing, which is quite nice, because all those trees that I cut down are now grown back, which is wonderful. Right, guys, so I'm not sure whether or not to go back down into the cave to explore the sinkhole even further, because I haven't heard what you want me to do yet. Now it would be helpful if you told me what you wanted to see. I'm just winging it. I'm hoping that I'm doing the right things that you want to see. In fact, I'm going to go over here because I know that there was some aloe, so I'm going to go collect this aloe from over here. We're going to wander back home and going to go the long way. I actually want to scout out another place. There's no aloe here now. I do actually want to scout out another place for another outpost, but I don't want it here. What? Hello? It's just a bird. What I might do is build it near the tennis players camp, because that's where you go down. I can't remember what's down in that cave anyway. I think it's the katana that's down there. So there's all the watches and things down there, so I want to have a base near there as well, because it is a resource cave, which is what I generally call them. Wow, should we go down into the... Yeah, let's go down into the camp. Let's be brave. Let's brave the camp. Let's actually find something to eat. Let's have something to eat. And we've got enough energy. The water's okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Let's go and have a little look. We might as well. We'll go this way. That's fine. Just need to remember where the tennis players camp is from this side. I need some more cloth. Definitely need some more cloth. Why did I feel like I've grown so much taller then? Right, we'll go and have a look to see if there's anything over here first. I wondered what that was then. It looked like a really big snake. Well, anyway. Why did that just fly down? That was quite strange. Bottle of booze. Obviously someone's just given up drinking. There we go. Nothing in there. Why is that doing that? That's normally a noise that means something. Okay, let's have a little look around, because I don't know what that noise was. Normally it means there's something significant. Hello, dear. Goodbye, dear. Another deer over there. I don't like it when they do that. Plenty of booze in here anyway. At least I know there's some booze here. Wow. Lots of booze here. Anybody around on the horizon while I'm busy? No, how many feathers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Didn't count properly. Make some more fire arrows. Only got 2. Can we make any more Molotovs? No. Oh, I can only grab 1 booze. Never mind. But that's my field upon the booze anyway. I'm going to go across here. And I'm going to have a nosy. Why not? Why not? What awaits me over here? Only possible death. But that's fine. I've got to brave it. I've got to do it at some point. And that point might as well be now. Hello, bunny rabbit. Goodbye, bunny rabbit. Ooh, there is... No, I don't want to eat those. Ooh, we can get some cloth. from this. Yes. No, I can't grab any more skulls, that's fine. Anything else in here? Oh. Ribbit. Bit of aloe. That's disgusting. We'll get rid of it. Yeah. Hello, lizard. Whatever you are. Go on, there you can go. I just want the cloth. Any more? I don't want the legs. Why did I pick the legs up? I don't want the legs. I've got a back... No, I don't want to do that. I'll get rid of them when I get back to the camp. Because that's... I don't want them. I know I can build effigies with them, but... Yeah, I might build an effigy. I might build one. And see what they're all about. Okay, nothing much here. I'm going to take these down because I do want the cloth. Ooh, some blueberries. I think I'll grab the blueberries. Oh no, they're not blueberries. They're, what are those? Chicory, that's it. I'll check. Collect the chicory and the aloe. They can come and stop me anytime they really want, but, you know, while they're not here. Help myself. I need it more than they do. Okay. No. Oh. There are some berries, but they're the white berries. Yeah, what are these snowberries used for? Ooh. Resource heaven, look. Wow. Me not paying attention now as well, so. Ribbit. Me not paying attention, so they'll probably come up behind me because I'm pinching all the plants. Never mind, they're not here. None of them are here. Nobody's here. I'm going to end up getting so distracted that I end up being out at night, and I know it. Right. I want to have a little bit of an exploration. I want to see what else there is around here. In general. I know my base is that way, my home is that way, but... I want to try and find the... camp. I need to try and orientate myself as much as possible in here on the island because I do get lost. I do get myself turned around and not know whereabouts I am. Oh, this is a nice area. Not very many trees. Very, very open, but check out another place for another outpost and also check out another place for maybe another base, another biggish base, somewhere else to build. Oh wow, there's so much chicory here. Some more back this way. Collect this. And there's probably going to be, I'm going to come across some of the cannibals eventually. I know that, and that's fine. I'm not as scared of them now as I was. Oh wow. Yeah. This is nice. This is really nice. I might actually have to build here. I know I don't want to build on the ocean again, but that looks nice. Down there. How about down there? That looks really nice. Sorry, I'm looking on the ground for bird's nest. I've just been playing 7 days today. So, pretty squirrel. And a deer. A couple of deer. There's lots of deers around here. And seen a raccoon as well. Never seen one of those in real life. Ooh. Will I be able to get down here? I don't want to hurt myself. That's okay. Oops. There we go. And... oh, I know where I am. I know where I am now. It's really, really easy to get yourself turned around in this place. I don't like really going through the thick of the forest because they can hide and then just show up at the back of you, and that's what makes me jump. It's when they just show up at the back of you and then screech. I'm just going to explore a little bit more. Oh. I think this might be the tennis player's camp. I'm hoping it is. Because if it is, I want to build somewhat near here, not too close. And I know I'm going to be getting some company very soon. I haven't seen any yet, but that doesn't mean to say there aren't any about. Yeah, this is the tennis players' camp. Just go collect a little bit of cloth while we're here. I'm hoping if I do see any, there's not that many. A couple. Two or three. Should be fine. Got some bone armour on, so that's okay. And I know there's some plants. There was some plants around here last time. Yeah, there's the cave. Hello, anybody home? Don't mind me. There's some cases here as well. I never really got to have a little, you know, proper look around here when I was in before. Fun drink. I want fun drink. I want the cloth. Anything else? Let's have a little look around. Fun drink, fun drink. Don't want the fun drinks. Do you need any more rope? Can't carry any more ropes. But we can get the cloth. We can get whatever cloth there is. So I'm not even looking to see if there's any of these about. I'm just... I'm going quiet now, I'm sorry. Listening. It's really quiet. It's really eerily quiet. I don't very much like it. No. Right, okay. Okay. Don't think I can carry any more circuit boards, no. And I can't carry any more those. But we do need to come back here. So what I want to do is, where's my base from here? Is that I want to build somewhat down here, somewhere. Just away from it, but near enough to it to get in. And to go down. So I don't know whether that is the Katana Cave or whether or not that's just the cave to go to Virginia. If it's a cave to go to Virginia, then I don't really need to... No, I think it's a cave to go to Virginia, isn't it? So I don't really need to build a base here, as such. Right, so the... any cloth on that? No. Any cloth on this one? Yes. Some more chicory. They're probably not going to like me doing this, but I don't care. I don't care. They can come and stop me if they want, but they're choosing not to. They're staying out of the way. Okay. Surprised I haven't seen any yet. Really surprised I haven't seen any yet. And it's not like I'm being very quiet about it. Ah! There's one! Hello! Where are you going? Going to get friends? Go ahead. Go ahead. I'm going to get your cloth. Going to demolish all of these. Because I don't like them. Don't know what that was. But I broke it. Broke that one as well. No? No? They're not bothered. Oh, wow. So near the plane there. Cool. Anything around here? Can't carry any more meds. Can't carry any more candy bars. Just getting the cloth. Waiting to see whether or not they followed me round. Play catch. I know I'm not too far away from the base now as well, so. Okay. Right. Bloody lizard scared me. Right, it's starting to get dark now. So this is where I start getting worried, and that was really scary then. That gave me the chills. Okay. So not far from home. Nope. It really actually isn't that far then to... Oh. No, it's not really actually that far now to the tennis players camp, really. Just that the way I've gone before, it seemed longer because I've probably gone the long way or got myself turned around. But it's fine. And I'm absolutely starving. That's okay, because I am nearly back. And we're back. Wow. And I saw that one, and he didn't even want to bother with me. Okay. You see, this is what I mean by this game. Sometimes it's so strange. It's... They don't come after me, or... They just run up and then run off, and it's just really bizarre. Okay, go get something to eat if I can get up into the actual base. That's raw lizard collected. I want to take that, and I want to come on, put it up. Ah, that's it. Do we have anything that we can put on here? Yes. Don't have any of that. Don't have any of that. Don't have any of that. Okay. I don't think we've done too bad, actually. And put those bones in there. Fill the sticks up. Okay, guys, that's it's not a bad little journey. We're back here. I could get some water. I don't want it. I don't want any. Oh, I could fill my can fill this up now. Right, so is that full? Yes. Brilliant. Okay, it's cold as well. I'm going to go inside. I haven't seen many cannibals. I've seen the one. And that was it. Quite disappointing, actually. I was ready for the fight. Okay, I don't want that on. I want that on. And now we'll get a little bit warmer. I've got plenty of... chicory. Couldn't remember what I called it then. And we've got some more cone flowers, so that's really good. So we've got energy mix, a little bit of energy mix there. We've got some meds. We could do with... we could do with some more sticky bombs as well. So, I really don't like these things. I'm going to get rid of these. I will be doing a effigy out there. Near the front gate, I think. Near the front gate, why not? I don't know whether it will do anything. I thought I heard something then. I don't think it'll actually do anything and scare the cannibals away. It's supposed to, but I don't know. I don't know if it works. Wow. So they're the praying trees as well. They go to there, don't they? So I'm good that I didn't build up there. Although this is a high traffic area anyway. Well, it's supposed to be a high traffic area, isn't it? So, from what I've seen, this is supposed to be a high traffic area. And we do have quite a few come down. I'm not saying that we don't have a few come down, but it's been really, really quiet. I have been away from the base, though. So I actually stayed out in the outpost. Yeah, which is good. Right, okay, what I'm going to do... I'm going to fast forward to the daytime, because we can sleep. There's nothing much happening out there. Okay. Very quiet. Still. Still very, very quiet. Okay. Eat some more berries. We've got some blueberry bush seeds and some aloe seed. That's really good. Okay, I might actually plant some aloe here. Yeah. And I'm going to plant... have all those gone now? No, there's some more berries over there. I'll go collect some of those. I'm going to take one of these away. I'm going to put a window box up. I'm going to go collect some berries. And then have a think about what I want to build. I think I'm going to build another... I will build another layer of the rock wall on there, I think. I think it looks quite good, that. Oh, fed up with you with that lighter all the time. Right, okay. So we'd be better off collecting some of the berries. If I can get the collect symbol. There we go. Going to plant some more. Can I collect any more? Yes. No. Okay. I want to plant some more of these. Okay, so that's some more berries planted there. Can't... whoops, I got myself stuck. Got myself stuck. Going to eat some as well. Just make sure I'm full on food. Oh! There we go. Planted quite a few. Not much water in there either. Okay, right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to continue with the wall, I think, on this. I know the wood's showing through, but Can't really do much about that, but it's fine. It's still fine. And do another layer there of stone. I think that will look quite good. And what I want to do, whoops, out here, is look for sharks first. I really don't want to get eaten by a shark. So what I'm going to do here is build a way across here. Maybe a dock to go straight across here. Don't know whether it's going to be too tight to get through with a raft, but I think a dock would be okay here. Let's have a look. Shall have a look, why not? At least then I'll know how much wood I'm going to need. Don't know whereabouts it is. Okay, this way. Water shelter. No. Okay. So it must be back through this way. I'm sorry if I've missed it. I'm not used to this book yet. I might build an animal trap. But these are the traps I want to be building as well. So, want to build some traps. Right, so rotate. Right. Rotate. Don't want to... want it to be straight. Don't think that's straight. I can actually go down here, can't I? Right, see, I want you from one to the other. I think that's okay. But we shall check. Okay. It'll just... I don't know if it'll stop them from coming through, but I'm hoping so. No, it's not straight. I don't want to be having to jump. I'm going to have to do it from... Come on, give me the delete button, please. Thank you. There we go. Right, so I want it as close as possible to there. Okay. I will get it right. I will. Right, that doesn't look straight. I'm trying to bring it back a little bit more. And no. Does it not go up flush to there? It sort of did that side. Just really need to go further back. Okay. Well, that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm hoping to do. There we go. Gonna put some more lighting up. Going to really brighten the place a little bit. I want to put some lights out there as well. I don't know how much lighting that will actually give off, but hopefully it'll be a little bit more. They're coming down here anyway. They're coming down here as a patrol anyway. So it's not like they're not going to notice my presence. So lighting the fires, lighting... putting lights up and things like that are not really going to make much more of a difference, I shouldn't imagine. Right, guys, well, we made it back fine. We managed to grab some plants and berries. Well, plants. I've collected the berries from my plot. But we did okay. Did okay. Still needing some more cloth, so looks like I have to go back up to the plane, get what cloth I can from there, and generally just look around, see what I can get. But I went into two of the camps and there were none in there, so it's not like I've avoided them this episode. It's more like they've avoided me. I saw one, he ran away. Okay. Right, guys. Remember, you can follow me on Twitter. I do have my Twitter account up and running now. You find the link in the description. You will also find the little button on my banner. And yeah, let me know. Let me know if you want me to go down into the sinkhole and check out the caves that are in there. Now that I'm getting so much braver. So much braver. I don't feel it sometimes. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. Please press the like button. If you're not already, consider subscribing. I am trying to get better with it. I do want to hear your comments, your thoughts, your tips, tricks, anything. Anything that you could possibly need to tell me about the game. Please, comments below. I'll answer everybody that does comment. And I do read all the comments as well. But then there's not that many to get through at the moment. So, but never mind. Hopefully you'll get yourselves involved a little bit and help me out with the game. Because I really do enjoy the game. I would really like to continue with the series. Because I do like playing the game. Anyway, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, bye for now.